See, hardly any overspray at all. You do have to control the angle of the tip. You want the tip angled toward the inside of that patch.
It angles the other way. Then it goes over the white.
As you go, you change it, change your angle. I like to outline it first and then fill.
Okay, that's our finished surf scoter.